Supporting the International Criminal Court. In order for human rights, peace, and justice to ever be fully realized, it will take the work of many individuals, and not just philanthropists, lawyers, and policymakers. The realization of these ideals lies within the hands of all people, everywhere. For many individuals, they may be unsure of how they can support human rights in institutions such as the ICC. There are a number of activities and resources that any person can access, though, which are intended to make others aware of human rights, peace, and justice, as well as educate and encourage people to practice these values in their own lives at the most basic level. Education and advocacy are extremely important to the realization of human rights, peace, and justice. Education about the ICC. For someone interested in learning about the ICC, they should start their research at the court's website. There is a large amount of information about the ICC, which can be accessed with only a click of a button. The court's website is also a good place to spend some time watching some proceedings. Available on the website is a live-streamed video feed of different trials taking place at the court. A second website is RomeStatute.com. This website is independent of the ICC, and many posts are written by undergraduate students studying the court themselves. This makes this resource an excellent choice for high school, college, and law students to use when conducting research or familiarizing themselves with aspects of the court. A third website is that of the Coalition for the International Criminal Court. This is the website for the umbrella international organization, which includes over 2,500 organizations that share similar values with and support the ICC. They provide updates about the activities of the court and also play an integral role in assisting the assembly of states' parties of the International Criminal Court. The Rome Statute can be found online. As the governing document of the ICC, it explains specific guidelines for how the court is organized and operates. Individuals may also visit the International Criminal Court for a tour of its facility and the opportunity to listen to a professional from the court speak about their work. Advocacy of the ICC. For individuals interested in taking a more active approach to human rights, there are a number of ways to practice advocacy for the International Criminal Court. Join the International Criminal Court Student Network, or ICCSN. The ICCSN is a global system of student groups that support the ICC. These groups are found at 6 universities around the world. The ICCSN may only have 6 chapters, but students from anywhere are welcome to participate in the organization. The ICCSN holds conferences, publishes journals, and works in communities and countries around the world to promote human rights and make individuals more aware of the ICC and its work. Create an event at your school or in your community to promote human rights and the ICC. Screenings of films relevant to human rights are always a viable option for events. Blog about the ICC or write an article for an organization's website. Write your policymakers a letter expressing your support for the ICC.